In meditation, we experience a thoughtless state where there is actually no thought, only feeling, only sensation. Being aware of our environment as we experience it, not through the lens of our beliefs, of our conditioning, or of the influence of others. Simply feeling things for ourselves. It's a wonderful state to achieve because when we are not operating from thoughts and therefore from projections, from things that have happened to us in the past or that have happened to others in society, then we can truly experience and explore what is in our highest and best good, what feels good to us from moment to moment. So this is a wonderful thing that you can experiment with during meditation, and that then gets to be completely integrated in your system so that you can experience a thoughtless state.